Hello, all the awesome people out there. My name is Akira, and welcome back to this display of Donkey Kong Country. And we are at the Gorilla Glacier this time, so let's go into the cold. I don't even know what monkeys are doing here, so... But if I'm not mistaken, there's something... Actually, I thought I should have used that, because I think actually there was a secret up there. But now we'll never find out. Unless I die horribly. Before I get to the safe point of this. The only problem by playing with a controller that is not has a D-pad is that your crouch on top. How the fuck does that happen? Okay, I will try to see if there actually is a secret up here now that I died horribly. There were! Okay, so let's see if we can find the frog. Okay, one of those two, I think this one. No! Actually, these are hard in comparison to many other games where you have to find something in a specific place. Okay, at least I got an extra life again. Hopefully there's a Diddy somewhere. There you are, my little Freddy. And I still don't have no clue how it died on you. Okay, so I have to shoot this way. I don't know if there's a secret down there either. Again, secrets in this game are kind of hard to find sometimes. And I thought for sure that I budget that. Okay, this one is easy. And... That was not part of my plan. Did I miss... I haven't even reached the halfway point yet. Oh god, this little is big. Okay, let's see if we can find the frog again. Okay, this one over here. That for sure I saw. Okay. And now it's time to see if we can actually get through here. Without dying horribly again. And... At least I get an extra life every time, so it's not like I'm losing lives. Though it's still irritating to die. Oh fuck, that was close not to doing that. And there we go. I still love how to say ow every time you hit them. And you're down, I don't want to ride this one again. Because I was actually about to die last time I did it. And again, I hit that guy. Halfway point? There we go. Who doesn't love snow? I don't. Because it actually makes it kind of... Maybe not the best way to shoot your monkey. Are you over here, Dad? Okay, I don't want to take the chance. No need to die horribly. Okay, at least we are on the halfway point of the level, so I should be good to go. Okay, and now we're two again. And let's try this one more time. Without dying. Still don't want to go after you. Because that would just be stupid to lose a life. On that. And sorry if I don't talk that much right now. I'm really concentrating on doing this. God dang it. Okay, almost there. No! Ah, oh, fuck, for crying out loud. These barrel puzzles. And this is only the first level of what I know of in this world. So we have a lot of long way to go still. I only wish there was an easier way to do it. Okay. Okay, first section done. Why do I keep doing that? Seriously, it's the same wasp I hit every fucking single time. Okay. This is grinding my gears. I can't just live in my sleep soon if it continues like this. Okay, first one, second, done. Don't over. I have no words for why I keep doing that. That is just ridiculous. Like seriously, I'm doing it every fucking single time. There we go. Okay. Don't screw me over now. Please end. Where are you? There you are. Okay, nothing up there. Okay, that's way longer than it has should. Slip slide right. Okay, I don't like the name of that. Oh, right, that's little. Actually, maybe I should have used them to get out, little buddy. You think you're funny, right? Okay, I don't care about the letters. What I do know is... It doesn't make sense in my head that blue is down and red is up. And I lost my dad. Okay, and over there, and over there, and... There we go, you're free again. I want to get down, please. Oh, didn't get that. Okay, and it killed itself, so that's something. I don't like I can't see the button. I wanna know what's going down. That was my own fault. And... No! God dang it. Okay, I want to get the blue up here, but I have to use some of these guys to do that. Maybe it's a secret. What kind of secret are we? Well, one of the easy ones that I screwed up. Oh well. And I can't get in again, so... Scheiße. How did I do that? That was weird. Okay, let's just get out little buddy again. I don't care about the letters because I'm just... Anyways, better getting them all. Okay, camera, please work with me here. Why didn't you jump? I'm coming. And still didn't get it. And you're down. Can I please switcheroo? Not something I do very often, but sometimes I really need to do that. Okay. There we go, halfway. Now we're good going again. Okay, I want to get the hold on that. And we got a swordfish. I actually think this is the first time that we have this bonus level. So, and it's one of my least favorite of them because actually this fish is not easy to handle. And I can't remember where the big one is either, so... Okay, there was the big one, so at least... We get 4 new lives, so that's nice. Again, as I said, it's not that easy to handle. Also, I think this goes on forever. Seriously. Okay, I have 5 lives now. So that's nice. Okay. Anyways, let's continue. 5 more lives. And where do I get? Okay. Not that far. It could have been worse. So I don't want to get up there anymore. Just want to go under you, over you guys. Still wish that I could see more down. Okay. Sorry, donkey, I lost you again. I don't want to even take a chance to go down and see how far I can go. Just... go the easy way here. Okay, so this one is down, down. Still hate that I can't see all the way. Okay, we are almost out of here. Okay, nothing else up there. Oh, I could maybe I used that rope to get up. Whoops. Oh god. Either the wheels are getting really hard or I'm getting really slow. You have something I want. also known as my dad. How did I even do that? Sometimes this game confuses me. And swing-a-roo. And bonus. And we out. Oh, I could have gotten an ostrich. Mew. That would have been so hopeful, I hope. I think. That was stupid. Oh well, at least I'm down here now. And ow. I hate you small guys. Also, why are you eating so many stones? That's not good for your health. I know that. Screw you. No! Ah, oh, god dang it. Sometimes don't try to do things fast, just do them in your own pace. Or else something like that will happen. God, I'm losing lots of lives here. The game ends so hard, so why am I doing stupid? There we go. And over there. Okay, I think. Well, I should not have taken it all the way away. God dang it! I die more than I used to. I die more than I like also, but that's a whole different story. Why did the rope despawn? And over. And up. And one more time. Remember to jump off this one after the monkey. Or you can just totally forget everything about it and... Okay, I have a rope I need to get! Almost done with this stage. Okay, so... Okay. Not the best way to do stuff, but... Oh well. Something up here? Nope. Then we're out. I really don't hope there's that many. Oh god. I didn't expect a swimming level here. Please, no, promise me I can get my little buddy somewhere here. Get away, get away, get away, get away. I don't like you. At least this is fairly easy. I saw you. And up we go. Why are you so fast, you little squid? Okay. And upwards, and I please want to get past this one again. Oh fuck. You again! Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No, 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 no! God dang it! Not my plan to get up there. Okay. Try this one more time. That was close. Okay, so he goes down and I have to go up. Also, I actually think that Diddy is swimming a little faster than Donkey. It feels that way. Down. That one is the only thing I hate with this level. It's not easy to command to when to go down and up. But other than that, it's okay. It could have been a lot worse. And we're back. Just don't do stupid and swim upwards. I don't care. I just don't want to go up. Nothing there, so... no secrets. Oh god, I have to hope that didn't start that thing. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. There we go. I'm out, bitch. Oh, there's another one. God dang it. Please go down. Could have screwed me over by just letting it go up. I really want to see if there's a secret down here. It freaking respawns. That was cheat. You can't respawn things. I'm off. Goodbye. And that was an easy one to get away from. Unless I lost the secret somewhere now. And I died. Okay, how long back am I? Oh, here. Not that far. It could have been worse. At least I know not to go down, so... nope, I have to go this way. Oh, so that was your secret. Well, not that interesting a secret then. Let's just get through here. And we out. I think wasn't here around there I died before. Okay. I can do this. Oh god. Well, no, I got Diddy over there. Oh god. Okay, so now that I know all the ways I have to go, I should be able to do it. I should be. Not that I am. Up we go. And down. And this one is one of the easy ones, because I only have to go up here. And away. Okay. Then watch out, because there will be a shark right there. And there will be one down there. See, if you know the level, it's not that hard. But then I just have to go this way. And this is not one I have to go through, and... up again! Well, I have a feeling I'm missing some letters here. Oh god, oh god, oh god! How did you get so close to me? I don't want to play this over again. Damn it! I hate this! Okay. Let's see. The first part here is easy. I just got screwed over by which way to go. That actually, and again, that's because when this is not all the way down or in the center, it's really hard to know where you have to go. So even if you try, then you still have to guess a lot of it. And that's what kind of what screws you over a lot of the times. Nope. Okay, I have to go down. At least this one is easy enough. I just don't have to take the last one, and then it's up again. And I can't remember which way this way. At least it's not that long a way to go. It's just me that do stupid things sometimes and die horribly in what I'm doing. Why did I get stuck there? Oh, there's something over here. Oh yeah! Screw you! Now I am winning. Because this one does it that I can swim a lot faster. Bye bye! Well, that helped a little. Oh god, how long is this stage? Oh. Oh. DK? You wanna switch? Okay, so I have to jump over here. Oh god, that is irritating when it actually turns around that bird. Okay, I already lost, I missed a letter. So that's something. God. That is nerve-wracking. How do I even do that? Well, better than I expected. Already have Ray through. Oh god, I can't speak. But again, this is nerve-wracking. Ow. God dang it. I lost the best of the Kongs in this situation here because Diddy is not strong enough to kill those big guys. That I know for a fact. So I kind of have to make sure to get through everything. Now, god dang it. Okay, at least I'll get my Donkey Kong back now. So I just have to do this really quick because I'm almost out of time for this episode. Which is not a good thing. There we go. Just make sure to get that one. And I still think we have two more levels to go. Okay. That's so close to the ending, god dang it. Okay. So we have one level here. Pipe Bridge Rumble. Rope Bridge Rumble. God dang it, I can't speak. If my life depends on it, I will not be good. I don't care about you. No. Holy shit. I didn't thought that it was following me that long. So, and up. And down. Okay, I think I will keep on this one. Well, I lost it already. About halfway. Whee! I would just hope there's a Kong somewhere I can get. And I still don't like that I haven't found a chest. Nope! God dang it. Okay. He's a long way off. Unless... No. Nothing over there. And nothing down there. Damn it! I totally forgot there was two of them. Okay. And there we go. Back to one. Well, that was short-lived. Timing, you know? I don't know what to use, but that's... Okay, a bonus stage. Maybe I can get placed somewhere useful. I don't care about the bonus here. I just hope it placed me somewhere far ahead and not backwards. Okay, that seems new. And I don't like it because I'm alone. Damn it! Oh, scheiße. Time on this right now. Nope. I need to have the perfect timing here. Perfect, perfect. As perfect as I can do it. At least I have two Kongs now. Damn it! Why, game? Why? What have I ever done to you? Please don't screw me over again. Okay. Nope. Well, that was my own fault. And I lost one again because I'm stupid. Okay. I will just lose this real quick. How did I even lose after just one jump? I'm actually curious about that. Okay, I'll just check if there's a DD somewhere down there. There's not. Okay, please promise me I can do this jump this time. There we go. And again, I died just before the ending. Okay, first time! We waited long enough for that. Oh god, I totally forget about that. He makes a big jump afterwards. Corresponding to how many times he has gotten hit. 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, 3, and 4. There we go. It makes it a little easier than I actually can remember stuff like that. But still, I died way too many times. Yeah, Crane Krug in Industries Incorporated. That will be for the next episode. So, I hope you enjoyed this horror of death. You can give it a thumb if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook or Twitter or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more videos. And I hope you all will have an awesome day. So, until next time.
Farewell.
So, but now I have a little camp going here. That is kind of nice. I still have to build a bigger one though. And also, I really need to find out how to where to get water.
Got the
the nets. Actually, the net is for catching bees and not them. Yes, I know it's getting dark soon, but... Fine, I'll...